Hello, Kim K here. Coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And today I'm not doing doing a Legendary Goku event or anything else because, well, Dokkan is broken. So we're gonna do some Link leveling. So I hope you guys are up for it. So I kept one for you guys open so that we can watch it. So here we go. Let's see. The Rosé would be good, but I have no. Yeah, don't work much. Just gonna grab this Broly. This is what I'm gonna level up. I'm gonna level up the Rosé, the Cell, and this Broly. I really want to level these cards up. So it's going a bit on the bad side. Leveling up this Bojack. Leveling up this bad boy. And I'm leveling up this Bojack. Of course, I'm also hoping that my Rosé gets his last two Link level folks, but I doubt that will happen anytime soon, so let's go. Let's see. Let's do it too. I hope we're gonna get a one. Do we get a one? Oh no. Oh. There we go. You're gonna move to the back. Do we get some links? No, of course not. This is bad. Can I get a two? This is lame. Should be easy for Broly. Now Rosé. Perfect. I love this. Oh, I'm good, okay. Put the beat down, anything else? Okay. There goes my double stamina. Completely wasted. Zo leem. Voor en dit. Dus en dit. Multiple bit flipjes. Nice. Big Bit Bosses. Good link that went up. Turles. Let's see, Cooler, Bojack. I'll let Bojack do it this time. I like variation. Nice. Peace Battle. Shatter in the Limit. I hope. Dit is een update that I want more than an. This is just said between me and you guys, you know. But what I want more than the same, that I'm more interested in than the same name update that we are getting is, believe it or not, is an update so that we can change the Shattering the Limit link into a Fierce Battle link. And you guys might be like, well, what do you mean with that? What do you mean with changing it? You know? Because you guys might not understand. I mean, like the following. Take this Bojack here, our Bojack. By the time of its release, there was no Dokkenfest Bojack like this one. We didn't have this guy. But if this Bojack was released during at the same time as Bojack that we got now, you know, at the same time as this Bojack, he would have had Fierce Battle and he would have been a lot stronger. Same as the Agility Full Power Bojack. So I would love it if they add a new mechanic, a new system that allows you to upgrade this Shattering the Limit link into a Fierce Battle link. I think that would be a really good change. Because there are a lot of characters here that would have been a lot better, and I mean a lot better, with Fierce Battle. Like Baby here, he would be a lot better with Fierce Battle once he gets his own event. This Super Saiyan 2 Goku would be really good, and this Super Saiyan this Majin Vegeta would be extremely good if he had that. Who else? Let's see. This Bardock here. Fierce Battle, and he would be a monster. Let's see. Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Because he is getting he will get an ECA one day, so Kevlar, Khalifa en Kael. Khalifa, Kael en Kevlar. They would imagine if you could change their Shattering the Limit link to Fierce Battle, since there is now a Kevlar unit. You know, Kevlar Doken Vest. Now, same goes for this. Trunks, or the Super Saiyan to go on. Or Nova Shenron, and this Goku. And these two. Metal Cooler and Android 13. They would be better units. Same goes for these two. This Hit, he would have been better with Fierce Battle. This Piccolo also. Just to name a few. This Trunks, Fierce Battle. If you could change it. Same goes for the Family Kamehameha. This Turles, Fierce Battle. This Mighty Vegeta, Fierce Battle. So many units here that would do a lot better with that would be a lot better with Fierce Battle. But that's just me, you know. Okay, let's go further.
Alright, let's do this.
Hopefully it is now more generous. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Done. Nice. Like with bosses, nice. There we go. Seems to go a little bit better this time. Taking this. Taking this. Should be easy for Broly. I wish this Broly had immense damage. He would have been so much better. Now, in the terms of he would age even better if he had immense damage.
But yet they are saying he would be broken, and yet we got LRs to do the same thing that he does. Ultra Instinct Goku does the same thing what he does right now, and he has immense damage. But no, because it is Broly, Broly would break the game, yeah. Broly is the Dokkan Destroyer, yeah. Dokkan Destroyer! Are we gonna get a new Broly? If I'm correct, with Saiyan Days, so that would be nice. Hope it is transforming Broly that goes from base form to Super Saiyan to legendary Super Saiyan. Naughty girl, naughty naughty boys. Here we go. If you guys are lucky, we might see a cooler attack. Yeah, we're gonna see cooler attack. Nice, double attack. Oh yeah. No Link's level. Top, oh man. So lame. Yeah, well, there we go. Do one more and then that is it. Here we go. Let's kill turtles in style. Nope. One more, and then we stop. Seems pretty decent, yeah. Okay. Here we go. I know that for a lot of you guys, Super Saiyan Rosé, the agility one's leader skill is not optimal, but it still gives a good indication how strong the units will be on it. He's still a 3 million, so it's not that much of a difference, so. Of course they will have more attack on units with higher leader skills, but the difference is not that big, mostly. Prepare for battle, level 8. Nice. Too bad no ones. Easy one for Broly. Het Broly is noticeable. Look at Rosé. Done. Can we? No. Okay. Oh, 5. That's nice. I want this one. There we go. Each one for sale. Okay, so it's so has it done. Links don't want to go this time. Oh my god, so lame. Okay, this is an easy one. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. One. Two. And? $2 million credits. Oh my god. Okay, this sucks. Okay, here we go. Here we go. And here we go. Bit slap. And his barrier. It really doesn't want to go up, eh? There we go. And now we got the Jose doing his job. Wow. Nothing wants to work. There we go. Oh man. Okay, this is a bit annoying. Come on, give me two. A one, nice.
Time to get serious.
There we go. Finally. Oh, that's the only link left that we got. Or another one. Maybe, I think. Show me what you got in your belly. Oh, that went well. But do we have a link level up? That is my question. The disappointment is big today. Oh my god. Oh, here we go. Here we go. And that is it. And what did we get? A fierce battle level up with Bojack. Ah, this okay. Oh well. Well guys, sorry if it is a very disappointing video. Not many links went up. Mostly it was like blanks and then absolutely nothing at all. But this is mostly how how it goes for me. But anyway guys, there was, well, I'm gonna say this, I hope that you guys enjoyed it still, and I will thank you for watching. Anyway, there was KMK saying adios to videos and sorry now and oh, you did for Debsy. And I hope to see you all next time. KMK out. Bye. And stay safe out there.